was here a while. She told me about her plan. Oh! Shut this metal flower down. Let's take a look. Climb up to that land guard. Like this one's been here for a while. I won't be able to install the reboot code with these vines in the way. But where there's vines, there's a metal flower. I just have to find it. This pigment will work well in armor. There, the flower. If I can deactivate it, the land god will be free from the mines. But I'll have to find a way up there. This will break my fall. Should be able to access that cave now. Dropped the flowers and then crashed. Looks like I can climb up the side of the cliff. Might help me get to that metal flower. Now I just need to get rid of these vines. Time to get this code installed. This'll help you get better. One down, two to go. Zoe, you there?
I'm here, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Doe. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better now.
Good to hear. Doe always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter. So his festival foretold the coming of spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth, and listening to her sing of new beginnings.
Which is exactly what you're going to give to your people.
I hope so. All right, then. I'll head to Plainsong and deliver the code to the land gods there.
Going down.
Come on.
Been here before. But now I know what this place means to the Utaru. We better stay away from that spot. I think the land god is underneath that level. I need to get to that land god so I can install the Reboot code. Another land god dealt with. Hey, Zo?
Aloy, how goes it?
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the Reboot code to Zo.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate Zo in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see So again. Plowing the fields in the afternoon sun.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few land gods to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
Thank you. There's the land god. Deal with those machines before I install the reboot code. Systems. I think that's all the machines. Time to install this code on that land god. Uh-oh. Stormbird. This code installed on that land god. Let's try this again. Nice and easy. That's the last land god. Zoe, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
I found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting, then, that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude, and all the children would receive gifts. The best was my first bow, made of yew, strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did. When you can, meet me at Plainsong and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only La is left. I'm here with her, just east of the main village.
Okay, I'll get there as soon as I can. Taru Shrine. I'm not sure what it means.
Soul's back.
Aloy, you made it. All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal.
Told me this would happen. To all of them. Doe, T, So, and the rest. She called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
Zo, the chorus wants a word.
Of course they do.
Do you want me to come?
No need. I'll just tell them that our lands will soon bloom again. Who are they to argue? Find me later. Then I'll tell you how it went.
Good luck.